Hi, I'm James Bonzik, a senior lecturer in the Soil and Water Sciences Department at the University of Florida, and I'm the instructor for SWS 3022, Introduction to Soils and the Environment. This course is taught both on campus and online in the fall and spring semesters. Apart from their role in agricultural productivity, soils frequently are ignored as a relevant component to Earth's systems, which include hydrologic, atmospheric, and geologic sciences, just to name a few. But consider that the Earth is roughly 4,000 miles thick, yet soil depths typically are measured on the order of a few meters. And it is this extraordinarily thin membrane at the Earth's surface that supports much of the diversity of life on the planet. Therefore, a fundamental understanding of soils and their role in human, environmental, and agricultural systems is critically important to the understanding of the Earth itself. So, we will emphasize soil physical, chemical, and biological properties in relation not only to plant growth, but in relation to environmental functioning and even the soil's place in our daily lives. We will begin with basic discussions of the functions of soils, elements of soil formation, and rudimentary soil morphology. We will then examine fundamental soil physical properties, including color, density, texture, and structure, all of which have a direct bearing on the behavior of soils in varying environmental settings. We will then use this knowledge to examine soil water movement and retention, soil reactivity in relation to plant nutrients and environmental contaminants, soil classification, and carbon and nutrient cycling. The overall goal is for students to have a practical understanding of the properties common to all or most soils on various scales, vocabulary to communicate with agricultural and environmental professionals, management strategies for different soils and settings, the importance of soils in sustaining life, and the impact of soils on environmental quality. I believe you'll find this course interesting and informative, and I look forward to meeting you.